From 16 WAPT News, this is a First at 4 update.
Our First at 4 lead store detectives say they have arrested a 24-year-old for the murder of a Lanier High School football player. Cops picked up Eric Gordon this week. Police say someone shot 17-year-old Durante Spencer five times in a car on Saturday night on California Avenue, but they still have not released a motive. Hinds County election leaders say they are dealing with a mess. There are reports of massive mistakes in the Hinds County polls last night, machine problems, and unmanned polls. Reports say in one case, volunteers turned in four times more votes than are registered to vote there.
All right, incredible temperatures this afternoon. Look at them. 98, not too bad here in Jackson, Tupelo, Memphis, 105. And in some instances, like Little Rock, had a high of 114. It's the hottest temperature ever recorded. You factor in the humidity and you do get some real feel numbers close to 120 degrees. Find out about these 100-degree temperatures and how long they're in the forecast coming up at 5.